Why don't they just put a couple of chainsaws or come alongs on it, swap that truck back on its tires?